Georgie was a miner and one day it came to pass. He met Nelly Murgatroyd, the gravely sort of lass. He did some extra night work just to earn a bit of brass. He went working round the old coal hall. Give me the shovel and me pick, Nelly, I'm going down the hill to get the coal. With the shovel and me pick, me lamp and little bit of wick, I'm going down the old coal hall. Down the hall, down the hall, I'm going down the hill to get the coal. With me meat and gravy can, me little bundle in me hand, I'm going down the old coal hall. Now when he called the Nelly, he was often black as ink, and when she took a wash him to the laundry they would wink, and whisper by the look of him, when anyone would think, she'd be working down the old coal hall. Nelly's mother said, I shall mow round the fancy you, feel the loving cup and drink to sparkling eyes that blue. He said, I'll fill your loving cup and I'll fill your spittle too, as I'm working down the old coal hall. Little Nelly's father came and upset all the fun. A little Nelly's father had a double barrel gun. Georgie said, excuse me, but it's time for me to run and go.